You think we'll get a clip of our family members and shit?
I don't know, man. I don't want to get my hopes up too much.
I know, man. Yeah, I swear to God, I'll cry if I see your families.
Like, I'm just
like, that's what I'm saying.
If I'm gonna be shook.
If I see Angela talking to Tyler, if I see G and Eagle talking to you,
I see Angela start crying. I'm like, God, yo. Yes. He told me about your nail polishes and
I know you've said this nail polish.
I definitely said that shit in there, yo. I was like, this dude knows, talks about her cookbooks, what nail polish she uses. Yo, he's in love, yo.
Yo, they better use that.
Yeah, yo.
Yo, he dedicated like the first 15 seconds of the eviction speech to her. He was like, yo, Angela.
He's got an Angela shrine by where he sleeps. Yo. I was like, oh, shit.
He's holding the pillow. Look at the pillow. He's holding that one.
I was like, Zingba got that one wrong, yo.
Zingba doesn't know
shit. Zingba
he don't know
up.
Shit.
I told his ass to keep his money.
Yeah.
Yo, my man, listen, he met the girl that he was going to the gym with for 3 years, and even though she was in the gym, they met on Big Brother. Like, you know?
That's crazy, yo. That's fucking crazy, yo. That is, man.